What's up, challenge fans? Benny here with AfterBuzz TV's Challenge News Weekly. As many of you know, our world is facing some tough times due to the spread of the coronavirus. And New York is one of the hardest hitting states right now. Marie, who is actually from New York, took to social media to share her love to her hometown state.
I am originally from New York City. I was born there, I lived there, and I just moved to Delray about 2 months ago. New York has the majority of confirmed coronaviruses in all of America, so New York, I'm thinking of you, I'm praying for you, I love you.
I think it's so cool that Marie is doing this and shedding light on this very dark situation. What do you guys think about what Marie had to say? Let us know in the comments below. But that's all the time I have for today. I'm Benny Adams. You can find me on all social media at Benny J. Adams. I'll see you guys next time.